Here's something even fish can't do. A basketball game underwater. And it's a breathlessly exciting game, especially in a struggle for the ball, because the player who runs out of breath runs out of luck. She scored that one. Now the ball is in play again, and while they can't bounce a dribble, they can float one. And there's another basket. Her side wins.